things. So, for starters, I would like to say that he was a man of chesed. He loved to do good deeds. He had an amazing heart, amazing welcoming to his house. When he would come, when I would come to the house, he would always give me a blessing every Shabbat, every week. And he just had a very welcoming and warm heart. I heard this very amazing Devar Torah from my friend. He had this very good story. It was a man who went to his rabbi to ask him a question. The rabbi said, okay, let's ask this question outside. Let's go take a walk while you ask me this question. He says, Hashem does everything for a reason, right? The rabbi says, of course. The rabbi says, look at that tree over there with a lot of leaves. The student looks at the tree with a lot of leaves, and he sees that one of the leaves fall onto the ground onto an ant. There was a very, very small ant over there, and it fell on top of the ant. And the rabbi asks the students, he says, you know what you can learn from this? He said, the student says, what? He said, the ant needed shelter. It was very hot outside. So what did Hashem do? Hashem made the leaf fall onto the ant to give it shelter. So what do you learn from this? That Hashem does everything for a reason. So I want to say that whatever happened to my great-grandfather was for a reason. You know, he died, he was very healthy before he died. I'm pretty sure everybody can agree with that. He was very healthy. In just a few, like 1 month, he just went a little bit